Our flight wasn't until 5 o'clock. We just got off the boat, but we were on standby for an 11:30 flight, and they actually had room. So we're on the 11:30 flight now, thank God. If not, we would be stuck here for like 8 hours in Galveston or Houston. But we're not. My voice is kind of on. Man, does it feel good to be home, y'all. That cruise was so much fun, but God, there's just no place like home. I'm excited to get back to the gym. I'm excited to start filming again. We had some good intentions to film on the cruise, but it just didn't really work out just because it was so busy and there was so much going on and everything was so crowded. I didn't want to like interrupt people and just be filming in the middle of a boat. Normally I go on a run when I think about what I'm gonna film, but I'm gonna go on a walk. A, because it's beautiful. B, because my legs hurt. And C, because I don't want to run right now. So I'm gonna go on a walk, think about a skit. Y'all, we're starting a new skit tomorrow. So go check it out on TikTok. We post them on YouTube at the end, but it's beautiful outside. So let's go on a walk. Okay, so the walk was good. We ended up writing a really funny skit. But I wanted to catch you up on the cruise. I wanted to tell you some things that I loved and some things that I didn't love if you've never been on a cruise. This was my first time, so let me share my thoughts. Okay, one thing I loved was unlimited food. You got free food all the time. Another thing that I really loved was that everything on the cruise was basically free. You could play mini golf, Flow Rider, all kinds of stuff for free. Unlimited coffee. You know I love that. They had a casino. They had shows. You could go watch shows. You could watch an ice skating show. That was super cool. Adriana really liked that. They had a dinner time. They had an assigned time where you could go have dinner and they would have a waiter and 3-course meals. So that was really cool. And then I think the thing I really loved the most was how efficient and how well everything operated. Everything was super easy on the cruise. Everything moved smoothly. The workers were super friendly. And it wasn't like you stood in lines and things like that to get on, to get off, getting down in Mexico. It was super efficient, so I love that. We love good organization. And I love that we got to stop in Mexico and swim with the dolphins. That was dope. So all those things were super amazing. But now let's talk about some of the things that I didn't love. So the first thing that I didn't really love was there was a lot of people. Not necessarily lines anywhere. There was just a lot of people all the time. The second thing I didn't really love was even though there was a ton of free food, I personally didn't love a lot of the buffet foods. Loved the dinners, they had free pizza, but I didn't really love a lot of the buffet style foods. Was that we were stuck on a boat. I just kind of kept remembering, I can't get off this boat. So that kind of gave me a little bit of anxiety. I got over that, but there were times where I was like, we can't get off this thing. And another small thing I didn't really love was is that you only got like, you know, a day in Mexico. I wish we could have been there a little bit longer or like stayed later throughout the night. We had to be back on the boat by 5. So it was a very short time in Mexico. The massages were always booked. I wanted to get a massage, but there was no availability from the first day I got on there. They were like, we're completely booked. You think they would be like more prepared for more people wanting more massages. So I didn't love that. For me, it was great. I didn't get sick. I love that. I was really nervous I was gonna get seasick. I ended up putting a patch behind my ear and taking Dramamine every single morning. And I never got motion sickness, so that was awesome. You didn't really feel the boat. Sometimes you'd feel it rock, kind of like a plane when there's turbulence. You're like, whoa. But for the most part, you didn't realize it when you were like hanging out or talking or playing games. You know, overall, I would give it out of 10. On Royal Caribbean, for me, would have been an 8 out of 10, which I think is really high. A cruise in general for me, like a 6 out of 10. Would I go again if all of my friends went? Yes. Or if the staff went again? Yes. But there is a lot of activities, so that makes it really fun because me and Adriana might want to go to the ice skating show. Me and my boy Bob went to go play mini golf. Would I go by myself or like just Adriana? Probably not. Comment down below if you've ever been on a cruise or if you'd like to go on a cruise and what you think about it. Also, we're back at the gym tomorrow. It's Mavericks, baby. Let's get it. I'll see y'all tomorrow.